Param Vir Sanjay Kumar. Kargil, the place which symbolizes the prowess of India. The Kargil War brought some of the hidden heroes of the Indian Army into the limelight. One such war hero is Rifleman Sanjay Kumar, who fought as part of 13 Jammu and Kashmir Rifles. He had the determination to join 13 J&K Rifles since his uncle was martyred in the 1965 India-Pakistan War, being part of the same 13 J&K Rifles. Sanjay Kumar had only heard the stories of the bravery of his uncle in the 1965 war since he was born only on 3rd March 1976. He was just 22 years young during the Kargil War. This brave young man from a village in Bilaspur, Himachal Pradesh, was a taxi driver before joining the Indian Army in the year 1996. Just 3 years later, April 1999, the news of the Pakistani secret capture of hills in Kargil reached the Indian Army like bolt from the blue. Indian Army, with its quick action, launched Operation Vijay and recaptured point 5140 without any casualties. Then the operation forwarded for capturing point 4875, aka Area Flat Top. Lieutenant Colonel YK Joshi thoughtfully planned that two of the parties were to lead and the rest of them to come from behind. After the briefing was done, Sanjay Kumar bravely volunteered to be the leader of the leading party. July 4th, the day of the attack, the leading party was given the hard task to capture the flat part of the mountain, because that would make capturing point 4875 easier. As the soldiers climbed up and up, the terrain just got barer. Amidst the super cold weather and open surrounding, climbing further was turning most challenging. Daylight climbing while the enemy is sitting atop was clearly suicidal. The target of recapturing was paramount. As they neared point 4875, Pakistani soldiers started firing heavily and surrounded the troops. To provide cover, the second team, which was at a distance from the forwarding team, started firing at Pakistani soldiers atop the hill. Unfortunately, the leading team was caught in the middle and suffered the most. Sanjay Kumar radioed the rear party, asking them to stop firing. The rearing soldiers instantly stopped firing. Now, the leading party had only luck to rely on. The Pakistanis kept firing. When Sanjay Kumar was just 200 meters away from the Pakistani bunker, he thought, "These Pakistanis are constantly killing our men. I should stop them." Sanjay charged at the bunker, but he was hit with a wave of bullets from Pakistani machine guns. Despite all his wounds, brave Sanjay jumped into the bunker and thrashed the Pakistani soldiers in a hand-to-hand combat. After clearing the first bunker, Sanjay charged towards the second one. His bleeding was constantly increasing, but Sanjay slowly crept up to the bunker and then suddenly attacked them by snatching the burning hot barrel of the gun just with his bare hands. With the war cry, "Durga Mata Ki Jai," the shocked Pakistanis dropped their machine guns and ran. Valiant Sanjay turned the guns around and fired on the Pakistanis. killing them instantly. Sanjay Kumar's act of bravery charged up his comrades, and they also attacked other firing Pakistani soldiers with all their strength.
Bharat Mata ki!
Meanwhile, bleeding Sanjay Kumar had collapsed, but he refused to be evacuated and told his comrades to rather capture the point. The Indian army rushed, killing every enemy force that came their way. The enemy was beaten in no time, and point 4875 was successfully captured by the Indian army. Shortly, the rescue and medical team arrived on the spot. When they were searching for survivors and the injured, they found critically injured, unconscious Sanjay Kumar. The medical team in the army base worked tirelessly day and night on Sanjay Kumar and saved his life. After his recovery, Bilaspur gave him a hero's welcome. Sanjay Kumar was awarded India's highest military award, the Param Vir Chakra, for his exemplary courage by the then President of India, K.R. Narayanan. Rifleman Sanjay Kumar will continue to inspire millions for the years to come.
Bharat Mata ki Jai! Story Narration Vidhata Dattatri. Story 1 presented by Vidyaniketan.